Okay, Charles.
We didn't record it.
I should Instagram that picture right there. Instead of me during my show, I'll just Instagram this viewpoint and just be like, I played a show today. Who's got a camera or a phone or a camera phone that I could take a picture of this with?
Doing something?
I want to take a picture of this right here, my little angle.
You said it was live streaming.
Of my glass of wine and my little pile of chocolate pretzels. Should I play an original next, or should I? No, no, no. I play covers. Well, flip that around.
Is it on now?
It's on now, yes.
Ben, it's on now.
It is on now. We are live streaming.
I don't
fucking
know.
You just live streamed a tidbit of me being an Instagram whore. I don't take pictures of myself during my nights. This is called The Happy Song, and if it doesn't make you happy, fuck you. Every note that's strung before us will be sung out in accordance. Even though you've been forewarned, it's about to be the chorus. It's the happy song, it's super long. So come grab your bong, we'll sing along. It's the happy song, and it can't be wrong. Hurry up, or I'll eat your soul. Do not memorize every single word in lyric. You will end up in the hospital with you being extracted. I can't even do that right now. That's so messed up. I'm tongue twisted and tied. I give up. All right. No, I don't. I lie. This is live streaming, right? I'm making an ass of myself in front of the internet instead of myself and my friends. That's awesome. Hello, internet. Do not memorize every single word and lyric. You will end up in the hospital and being cancer-stricken. No one will come and see you while your flesh will rot away. You'll be all sitting crying and I'll be right there to say it's the happy song and it's super long. So come grab your bong and we'll sing along. It's the happy song and it can't be wrong. Hurry up or I'll eat your soul. As you're lying in the hospital and being cancer stricken, no one will come to see you and your flesh will rot away. And you'll be all sitting crying and I'll be right there to say that you suck. You suck. You suck. This isn't how the song goes at all. I don't know what I'm doing up here. I can't entertain for this long of a period of time. I have ADD. Well, why don't you take this thing away from me, finally? So I can replay the songs that we didn't get, that I did so well, and then nobody was recording. You think they were recorded? I don't think so. I think that all of my is practice. Whoever says come over and practice making an ass out of yourself. What? No radio does? Is that how we do this? Right? I have no backup up here, man. Shake a tambourine or something. Jesus. I guess. Yeah, we wrote those songs. I played those songs. Like the first three songs I played. Do you need the lyrics or do you just want me to sing them for you? I already did that though. Mint chocolate covered pretzel. That's how much of a rock star I am. How did I get to Tennessee? Well, Tyler and Tori drove up to my front lawn and like burned out on my front lawn and did a donut. And then I was like, well, Tyler stole a car. So I went outside and he was like, I stole a car. And I was like, I know. And I already had a bag packed and my guitar. And I just jumped in the car and we drove to Tennessee. And it was horrible. It was absolutely the worst road trip in the history of existence. Like, what was so bad about it is because Tyler was dating the craziest girl I've ever met in my life. I should play guitar while I tell the story. So. No, because Tyler wasn't the problem. Like, even Tony was in the back seat. He was just nice enough to be quiet through the whole thing. The guy that didn't smile, he's Native American, not black. And he's apparently a really good vocalist, but nobody has ever heard him sing. Bullshit. Let's get him up here. Where's Tony at? He says he's a really good bassist. I've never heard him pick up an instrument before. Yeah, he said he wanted to be the bassist for my band. I've never heard him touch a guitar or a bass or sing. How'd I get back? I was sitting in the Nashville library watching Naruto on the internet, and then that crazy hippie girl came up and kicked me and was like, "Hey, you want to go to Florida right now?" And I was like, "Right now?" And I was like, "Right now?" Yeah. And I was like, "Right now?" Yeah. I was like, "Right now?" Like eight. Her name is Lillian, giving out her government on the internet. Go find her. I don't know her last name. I don't know, because she had a different person's social security in her, like, wallet. It's weird. She's all right at guitar. She can't jam with me. So this, what? Indecent indie. It is absolutely indecent. He's the kind of person who takes shits in people's driveways. Right, he should, yeah, that's, yeah, he, good luck. He owes me like a million. But it's cool. I don't know if I'm a part of Indecent Indie. It's pretty much, well, like, Indecent Indie isn't Tyler Moy and Ben Through. It's Tyler Moy and Ben Shred, because all I hear in the middle of songs, Ben Shred, because that's all he ever does. Yeah, because in the middle of songs, he just looks at me and he goes, "Ben Shred." And then I'm like, "Got you, dude." And then I just go back to playing his four chord songs and then singing back up. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. Could you imagine like a 4-hour set of that? That's why I'm not really sure if I'm a part of that band. Someone post Tyler in this so we can figure out what everybody thinks about his music. I said someone should tag Tyler in this so, like, he can see what everybody thinks about his music. Actually, everybody tells him what they think about his music. He still plays it. Yeah, exactly. Tyler's what happens when you do way too much Delsum. Yeah. Hey, Christopher Drew is a very successful Delsum addict. I did a lot of Delsum with Christopher Drew. That one time. That's a joke. He doesn't do cough syrup. That's not his favorite drug. Wine is bad. Especially... Can I get a light? But what if we don't have a drummer? Who's our drummer? Whoever shows up. That's what's up. Can someone saddle me fire? Satellite me fire. Fire, fire, fire. Wait.
Okay, cut.
I think a lot of girls who are in that, like, really idolize Hayley Williams eventually start sounding like Hayley Williams in their original music, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. You should idolize and show your influences. But it makes everything generic if everybody tries to emulate the same sound. Pick a couple of different sounds and then mix it together. Yeah. Right here? At the Mental Lounge? Stealing Vanity? They're doing an interview and a jam session. What date would that be? Whenever she gets her date to me. Just like my show, honestly. Can my show be next Friday? Not this Friday, but next Friday? What is today? What date is today? When is
Let me see, what's the name of your YouTube channel or Ustream channel, actually? I want to see what the interface looks like.
I think it's the 10th or something like that. I don't know what day it is. Do I have a calendar? No. Do I need a calendar? No. Okay, well, look. Yeah, but I want a show on, like, next Friday. But that is that too soon? Is that too soon? I don't think we do.
I just.
Yeah. So there's this game, right? And it's called the Countries Game. And everybody gets their own country, right? And anytime you see a person with your group, you, like, you point out the people from other countries, right? Like, you can pick your own, right? You can, like, see a hot dude walking by and be like, that's my butler. And then you'll always have, like, this really hot guy in a bow tie. And he could be wearing no pants, being your butler, and bringing you around grapes on a tray if you want. But that's your like, your country, right? But you can also pick out other people's countries. So say you see a really fat person walk by, and you're like, that's your massage therapist. Yeah, therapist. Music therapy. Your music therapist is 650 pounds. Try and relax. Am I supposed to play board music? I thought I was taking a break. Are we still live streaming my break? The second smoke break?
Yes.
Are we? Oh.
Yes.
You say that's what's up because you're not asking. My solo project is called iFrame Roger Rabbit, for anybody who cares. I spelled it wrong on Facebook, so I have to make a new Facebook page because someone informed me that Roger... Yeah, apparently Roger doesn't have a D in the middle of it, so all the people that already like my band name, Who Framed Roger Rabbit, apparently I can't change it now that I made it, so I'm just going to make it a new Facebook. Yeah, it sucks. That's awful. I'm going to just make a new one. My written in stone page is inactive for anybody in Tennessee who cares about my band. Sorry about that. I hitchhiked a ride to Florida. I'm pretty sure nobody cares because my other bandmates hitchhiked rides to Detroit. Right, I had stuff to do tomorrow, so I hitchhiked back here for, you know, a month ago. It's cool, guys. Hope you noticed. If you didn't, I'm in Florida and there are palm trees. I hope you like the snow. I fell asleep in it twice. The weather outside was weather today, so that's important to know in your interview, right? Hopefully we have editing this. Are we going to edit this? Probably not, because if we did edit this, I have a perfect edit joke. Well, like, I have this awesome joke about video editors. See, video editors are so... And then you just stop, and then you edit that out of the video. And then you continue about the joke, and then, like... Check one, two, a Scooby Dooby Doo. Would I like to play a song? I was taking a cigarette break, actually.
Oh, you're welcome to do that anytime.
That's what I thought. It's a lounge, right? I thought it was a good time for. Yeah, directions are now available via the Trashmobile video that is up. So if you need to figure out how to get here, you can just watch a bunch of crazy people in a Trashmobile. Right. Make an appointment for the lounge. It's not... Right? Life is serious. Stop laughing. If you're laughing at home right now, stop it.
No laughing allowed.
At the end of the show, I don't want you to feel like your life has been changed or like you have a new viewpoint on music. I just want you to be like, meh.
I can be like, meh.
Meh. We're well on our way. Hey God, I'm like chain smoking this thing so I can get back to music for you people. I still. I'm not paying. I'm also not. Nobody gets paid in a jam set. Do they? There's still tacos left at the Mental Lounge. And it's tacos. Hayden. No? Should I be talking? You should interview me so the people can get an idea in the mind of Ben through. Yeah, what is my favorite color? My favorite color is chrome. Is chrome a color? Ow, I burned myself. Chrome is not a color. Chrome is an alloy. My favorite color is purple. I love my mugshot. Did you see my awesome hair? I am James Holmes. I admit it. Well, I needed a cigarette and I got that. So we can go back to music whenever I feel like it. That's how things run here at the Mental Lounge, however you feel like it. That's a time here. Nope. A little bit more. My mind is all right. Not all right. I'm here at the Mental Lounge. That isn't Daytona Beach, Florida. It's off this. It's literally, if you know where Caribbean Jack's is, you can Google where Caribbean Jack's is. They get directions there, and you can just go across the street, and we'll be waiting there with our arms open. Just make an appointment, because we don't want you dropping by, because we're probably too high to answer the door, because we're really comfortable where we're seated, and I'm not getting up because I'm live streaming on the internet. Welcome to the internet, if I haven't said that enough times. We also need a ceiling fan for these 16-foot-high ceilings. I keep moving my capo around because I don't know what song to play. I've taken a very long break and still not figured that out. The song is called A Ho Name Flow. I'm trying to revive my rap career. I know this whole name Flo, don't like the rock, she loves the disco, well, she's high as flies can be, don't like the beef, she loves the sushi, well, she says she's an animal rights activist, when we're all alone, when she's not such a pacifist, jerking on my gherkin like it's got the fucking antidote, but she's not complaining when it's halfway down her fucking throat, cause she's a full-time music car pushing her home, ain't no telling just where she'll go, who she'll blow, no, she's a full-time music car pushing her home. $5. She accepts coupons and credit. Swipe. Said, hey, pretty lady, tell me what's the game? Tell me what's your name? Going back to your place? Cause I don't want you to know where I live. Cause I'm never gonna call you again. And if we meet on the street, gotta come quickly on my feet. Hey girl, I was gonna call, take you down now to the mall. Gonna buy you roses, buy you dinner, cause bitch, you ain't need to get much thinner. But pussy smell like the tuna I have for lunch. Ugh. She's a grocery cart pushing home. Stop, collaborate and listen. Ice is back with his brand new invention. Something's grabbed a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly. Will it ever stop, yo? I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow to the extreme. Rock a mic like a vandal. Light up the stage and wax chump like a candle. Swoosie boom, killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a dope melody, anything less than the best is a felony. Love it, believe it. Better gain weight. Better get the bulls out of here. Don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook. What a DJ revolves it. That would be me. Ice, ice, baby. back to your request earlier, these are actually the chords to that one song, you know. Yeah. To that, the actual verses and whatnot. If you knew the verses, we could actually cover that song. Yeah, it's a pretty nice song, and I already know the chords to it, apparently. Yeah. Cool. We're gonna cover. Who is that by?
Eagle Eye Cherry.
Eagle Eye Cherry. That's what's up. What is it? Shout out to Mint Chocolate Chip Pretzels. Hashtag Minty. You want to hear the song I sold my soul for? Nah, I don't know what it does, man. Mm-hmm.
Time roll by, clocks all ticking closer. It's the day that we all die and we hide our true feelings. And I don't know why we lie to those who see through us, pretend that we're just fine. She's in yesterday, it's history. Tomorrow is a mystery. Today is a gift. That's what they said to me. Yesterday's history, tomorrow a mystery, today is a gift. That's why they call it the present, girl. How cliche is that? La da 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 da. I'm starting to think there's no point. We try and we try to put off the future and live in the past, alright. But we all know. In the daylight and we wait for the dark, 'cause the freaks come out at night. Proof right here. Yesterday is history, tomorrow a mystery, today is a gift. That's what they said to me. They say yesterday is history, tomorrow a mystery, today is a gift. That's why they call it the present, girl. Thank you. plateau, sitting on the couch with you, and we put on the fast thing that comes on the TV screen every night. I scoot a little bit closer tonight, girl, when you come over. When you come over, when you come over. Yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, today is a guilt. That's what they said to me. They say yesterday is history, tomorrow a mystery, today is a guilt. That's why they call it the present. Yeah.
The most cliche thing in the world.
And with that, I exit.
That was great. I think it does. We're testing the mics for future reference. You know it's going to be done for you. You can take a break.
Speaking of Skittles, tell her to stop. Hello? I have to go to the bathroom. Can we do this fast?
Check 1, 2.
Check.
Mother.
Fuck.
Check.
They both work.
Ouch. Help him alive.
Which one is this?
Twenty. Also, check, check. Hello, hello. Thank you for listening to CoffeeShopTV.com live from the Mental Lounge. That's E. Also, I'm probably gonna draw a picture on it instead.
Check, check, check. Next would be no name. Check, check.
Check. This one's okay, okay? Oh my god, stop. Please, I'm gonna die. I have to go.
What's this one here?
$5 hot and ready.
Check 1, 2. Check. Check. No biz like your mom's house. Check. Check. Can you not mess with this one? Check, motherfuck. There's macaroni and cheese, Ben. That's what macaroni and cheese sounds like. And that's the sound of the devil.
The feedback?
Macaroni and cheese. When you're cooking it, I stole that joke. It's not mine.
I'm going to the bathroom, I'm done. Bye.
How long does it work?
They both work. Yeah, they do.
Oh, okay.
You check it, bitch. Check.
Because it's down. It was working at points in time.
Check.
In the past.
Check. Check.
Checking.
Check.
Check. Check. Check. All right, now it's working.
There it is.
It's working. This one is also working. Check, 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 check.
All right. Good delicate.